Good evening and welcome to the concert. My name is Colleen Thompson and I'm the Director of Music for the Darien Public Schools. I'm so happy to kick off the December concert season with the Middlesex Orchestras under the direction of Miss Brown and Mr. Cruz. I had the pleasure of hearing them this morning at their dress rehearsal, and I'm very excited to hear how the whole concert program comes together. As you know, it takes a lot of dedication to start an instrument in elementary school and stick with it through middle school. While all instruments are challenging to master, I think the string instruments are particularly so. It takes a great deal of skill to practice to play progressively more difficult music presented in the upper grades. So congratulations to the students who have achieved this level of performance. And thank you to the families who have supported their practice and progress. We are looking forward to our district-wide string festival this year. Every year we highlight a different program and bring in a professional group or professional clinician to work with them. And this year we're highlighting the string program. And we're doing so through our district-wide string festival on Tuesday, April 4th, with Mark Wood and Electrify Your Symphony. So he puts on a concert that utilizes lots of effects, rock music and popular music, some electric music, electric instruments, I should say, and it's gonna be a really amazing clinic and concert. And we're very much looking forward to having him work with and inspire our students. And this is just one of the events sponsored by our nonprofit music organization, Darien Music for Youth. And you are invited to become a member by visiting their website at darienmusicforyouth.wordpress.com. You could also speak with the many parents who are involved. One of our orchestra parents, Laura Pesh Gray, is co-leading the group this year along with Heather Droogie, so she would be happy to tell you about the many volunteer opportunities with Darien Music for Youth if you would like to get involved. Thank you sincerely to the faculty chaperones who are here assisting tonight, and to the student members of the DHS Music Honor Society Tri-M who are volunteering, as well as our student volunteers in the sound booth running lights and sound. And thank you to Jeff DeMeo, our auditorium manager, for making things look and sound beautiful at the rehearsal today, and to Damian Andrew and the DAF Media for live streaming tonight's concert, courtesy of the Darien Athletic Foundation and the Darien Foundation. With that said, it's time to start the program. It looks like they're starting with Thriller, so not a moment to lose, not a moment to waste to get started with that awesome program. Enjoy, and thank you for your continued support of the Darien Music Program.
Hello everyone, my name is Avantika, the Orchestra Leadership Team President. First, I would like to welcome you all on behalf of Rockestra. Rockestra will first play three pieces. Rockestra is an after-school ensemble and we meet once a week. Unlike your typical orchestra music, Rockestra plays fun, upbeat, catchy tunes. First, we will play Thriller by Michael Jackson. This iconic song is a powerful, captivating groove that you won't forget. Next, we will play Seven Nation Army by the duo White Stripes, a foot-tapping tune that will make you want to dance. Prisma Siu Sarajevo is our final piece, originally performed by the Trans-Siberian Orchestra. This beautiful, powerful piece is about a lone Bosnian cellist who comes to his hometown only to find it ravaged by war. Even amid the bombing, he sits down at the remains of a fountain, takes out his cello, and begins to play. The song is full of the devastation and hurt he was feeling, and a reminder of the power of music. Enjoy.
I'm Holly Gregory, the Vice President of the Orchestra Leadership Team. Tonight we're going to be playing for you La Résistance, Autumn, and what seems to be our favorite, Jolly Old St. Pachelbel. We are excited to play for you and we've been practicing hard. Enjoy!
Thank you. Hi, I'm Chloe Meyer, and I'm part of the Orchestra Leadership Team, and I'm the class representative. This is the first year we have an official leadership team where we plan events for our orchestra. In October, we had a Halloween party with food, games, and some students participated in a concert where they decorated their instruments. In November, we had a gratitude wall where students could write something they were thankful for, and there are more events to come.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Zoe, and I'm part of the leadership team. First, the 7th grade orchestra will be playing Bach Fest, an arrangement of pieces by Bach. After that, we will be playing Hallelujah Chorus, a traditional holiday piece usually by George Frederick Handel. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, I'm Aiden Unessian, the class representative for the teal team. The 7th grade concertino and the 8th grade sinfonia will be playing Inverno by Vivaldi and arranged by Todd Parrish. The piece is inspired by Vivaldi's Winter, the last of his four seasons. The piece allows for all musicians to play an exciting part while blending together to produce an intriguing composition.
Thank you. Before we play our final piece, I just wanted to thank you all for coming out to our concert tonight again. This has been such a rewarding program to put together. You may have noticed that many of the pieces you heard tonight were by Baroque composers: Bach, Handel, Vivaldi, Pachelbel. One thing about preparing for this concert that I've enjoyed is seeing the students really discovering this new style of music and realizing that it's fun to play. To quote one of these students in class one day when it clicked that even Inverno was based on a Baroque piece, they said, "Wow, then I guess I like Baroque music." So it's a fun thing to hear that as a music teacher. So when students find that type of piece, it's just that really excites them, and you see that like fire in them that they just keep on wanting to practice it, and they get that determination to learn it as soon as they can. It's just super exciting to see that as a teacher. So again, thank you to all the students for all their practice and preparation that they did in getting ready for tonight's concert. And thank you for all of you, all your families and friends out here to support them. And also thank you for our other music teachers that are here to help in supporting to make this type of a concert happen. Hope you enjoy our final piece tonight, which is not Baroque. This is Mission Impossible.